We have 12,000 years old historical culture, Serbs. We are a bloody line Slovenia, and people who was coming in past from Russia, Siberia, and from Viking territory north, Viking from Norway territory. We are a special bloody line Slovene who are go any in Polish, any go in Croatia to living, any in Slovenia, any living in Serbia, any living in Romania, any living in south Hungary, any living in north Albania, any living in Montenegro, south. So Serbs was in Empire Dušan, Emperor Dušan kingdom of Budapest was as a kingdom to the Vienna, Vienna to the Temišvar of Bucharest, of Bucharest to the down to the Greece, to the Sine Gora in the Greece. This is a sign Fruška Gora, Empire Dušan from Serbs do territory imperi to the Greece, signed Gora in Greece. Then was have it 40,000 monastery, now have 4,000. So this was the kingdom of Serbs, Empire Dušan. As a line king and kingdom, now is Karađorđević king from Serbia, was coming body line is from great wonderful land, Great Britain. Great Britain was a wonderful land, and we every in Serbia talking English. Kids when born in Serbia, we are Slovenian Orthodox, in first year no talking English much, smile on that, but we are with English very connect in the mind, pray God, in fight, in everything. We so love English people, because English people, kingdom, Queen Elizabeth line and royal family, and kingdom Serbs, Karađorđević family from Belgrade, is a brothership line, bloody line, king ways. This is special connections. How explain? We have a DJ meeting 10 years past in the strange hold Petroradin Tvrđava. And this DJ meeting meet about 500 DJs from all over the world coming here and doing positive energy 7 days in my birthday for July. And much traveler coming from Great Britain, about 30,000, 80,000, 19, and much people coming from Great Britain. Kids coming, kids about 16, 17 years, 15 years from Great Britain. So every year is coming bigger and bigger, because we are brothership lands. Some history do something stupid point. Any people not have interest to Serbia, and English is brothership because stupidness. But we love British love, as I never listen nobody from England to said any bad from Serbs. Nobody from England, nobody. No. Some payment reclam on TV maybe do any stupid for us, but real people from street, some from Serbs have just wonderful people, beautiful people, help us in the war, First World War, Second World War. Serbs is beautiful people. Every people from Great Britain is very connections with us in Serbia. So welcome as brothership from Great Britain in Serbia. Doing married with Serbs women, men doing married with Serbs women, and women doing married with Serbs. Much Serbs is free in and chat on stupid Facebook, and look on the women from the all over the world chat line, online women. So welcome great British people to doing connections from all life. Not wrong, because you are King Richard, honor, family, lands, very, very old, about 10, 12, 13, 14,000 years old civilization, Great Britain. Very, very old, Scots, British, all, Irish, and all you is welcome in Serbia to do forever connections with as citizens, because as land is your land, I mean Great Britain, is as land. So, no stupidness doing in history, never. We not do that. We are kingdom bloodline with Queen Elizabeth and King Karla Georgievich, so I mean we do need to power connections with citizens, and when do that, we will do in economy power point, and when do in economy, I mean British when pick up, Japanese and British connections pick up, and Russian power with Vojvodina do that three country with Vojvodina when do start next 5 years new technology in agriculture. I mean all Europe can have food, and half Asia or half Africa. So welcome British companies and people, welcome Japan, and welcome Russia, Serbia to do Vojvodina food for all half Africa, maybe all Africa and all Europe. Beautiful natural food, 4 ways food in the 1 year. I mean, you can do it new technology, robot from Japan, power from Russia and intelligence, and experience from Great Britain, large experience in economy and new technology in economy online. So welcome in Serbia. Serbia need help, your need. I have on my today buy in the shop, and write MB sky, moli Boga na nebu, on sky, pray God on sky, right on this clothes in the shop I buy today. Because I'm today special happy, I don't know why I have feel special happy. I don't know why. Maybe this day is special day for me, and I feeling special energy of God in my heart and body, my soul. So I do that. Three lessons for about. I talking was about. Saint Fruška Gora, monastery in Saint Fruška Gora, many beautiful place, historical old, cultural place. We have a top oldest school in Europe, 400 years old, and many large people coming from Europe in this school, and scientists Nikola Tesla, Vuk Karadžić, and Mileva Marić and Albert Einstein coming in that school. And after going the Vienna Schoolish, high school in Vienna, and Prague, and we are a very powerful land, Serbia. We have beautiful Rakija Šljivovica, we have beautiful milk production, we have beautiful people with a warm heart, as people in Serbia love everybody on the world. And no hate nobody. Serbia no monster people, that is stupidness from TV ekran, no believe TV. Believe your heart. When you talking with Serbs, one heart, 1 hour, after that say any about Serbs people. Please. No think what talking a newspaper of TV. Think what talking your soul, heart, body and mind. Welcome in Serbia. God bless you people. You're welcome every second. God bless you, brother and sister, from all over the world. This is the science of Shakora and Sepika. I am by Živko. Welcome.